At this point in my life, I'm on a healing and self-love journey. I like to stretch in the mornings and at night to make sure my body has full range of motion, being that I've increased my fitness routine. And I like to have some daily reminders for myself that I like to share. I am strong and capable of achieving my goals. I am worthy of love and respect. I am confident and able to handle any challenge that comes my way. I choose to focus on the positive and let go of negativity. I am beautiful inside and out. I trust myself to make the right decisions for myself. I am grateful for all the blessings in my life. I am deserving of success and happiness. I am consistently growing and learning. I am in control of my own happiness and choose to be happy every day. I am worthy of everything I desire. I am grateful for today. I am positive in mind, body, and soul. I am focused on achieving my goals. I am ready to live my best life. I am blessed to be surrounded by loved ones. Life is an adventure. Enjoy where you are now. You have to keep going to keep growing. Take care of yourself. Reclaim your health. And you got this. Always remember, the words you speak become the house you live in. So speak kindly to yourself, because your mind and body follow the direction of your words.